Are the lights turning on?
Please ensure there are no bags blocking the aisles or emergency exits. Your safety is of primary importance, and a few moments will take through the safety features on board today. And we do realise that many of you have flown before. However, every aircraft is different, therefore could you give us your full attention? And those of you seated adjacent to an exit, please study exit operation on the safety card. And if you're reading a newspaper or a magazine, could you please put these down for a few moments? When you do watch the safety video, you will find a slight difference on the information about personal devices. However, this is as I have just advised you.
On behalf of Thomson Airways and my friend, a very
seatbelt signs are on. Your seatbelt is fastened, adjusted, and unfastened like this. We recommend that you keep your seatbelt securely fastened and visible at all times. In the unlikely event of the aircraft having to make an emergency landing, you must adopt the waist position demonstrated on your safety card. There are 8 emergency exits. Your nearest exit, which may be behind you, is being pointed out now by your cabin crew. Additional low-level lighting will help you find your way to the exits. Opening the doors in an emergency will automatically inflate the evacuation slides. The slides at the main doors can be used as flotation aids. Your life jacket is located under your seat or beneath your sensor armrest. When instructed, place it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist and tie securely in a double bow on your left side. Do not inflate your life jacket until you are outside the aircraft. To inflate, pull the red toggle sharply downwards. If it fails to inflate, or if you need to top up the air, blow into this tube. A light and whistle are provided to attract attention. Additional life jackets and flotation cots for small children and babies will be given out by your cabin crew. If oxygen is needed, masks will drop down from the panel above your head. Pulling the mask down will start the flow of oxygen. Put the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Make sure your own mask is fitted before helping others. Ensure that your mobile is turned off throughout the flight and all other electronic equipment is off for takeoff. Please ensure luggage is not blocking the aisles or exits. Luggage can be placed under the seat in front of you or in the overhead compartment. Take care when placing items as when opened, they may fall out and injure other passengers. Please ensure your seatbelt is securely fastened, your seat back upright, and your tray table is folded away. We strongly recommend that you now take a moment to read the safety guide before takeoff. This is in your seat area and it shows the waist position, exits, life jackets and oxygen. That's it for us. Enjoy your flight.
Thank you for giving the safety film your full attention. If you have any questions regarding any of the safety procedures, please ask a member of your cabin crew now.
Great time to decide to turn. Okay.
Oh, we're on the runway.
Thomson 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375, 375
375 on heading 080.
Heavy maintain 5,000. say 5,000, Thomson 375.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Roger, thanks. Good day, sir. Orlando departures. Good afternoon. This is Thomson 375 Heavy. Climbing 2,300. Climbing altitude 5,000.
Thomson 375 Heavy. Good evening, Orlando departure. Turn left heading 360 and I-10.
Left 360 and I-10, Thomson.
Thomson 375, you're with our contact, 4 miles northeast of the Sanford Airport. Turn left heading 360, you'll be going through light to moderate precipitation, and you'll be clear of all precipitation in the next 15 miles.
Roger, so copy. Thank you.
Thomson 375, climbing in 11,000, turn left direct Worms, resume on navigation.
Climb 11,000, direct Worms, on navigation, Thomson, and that person.
Enjoy your flight. Contact Daytona approach on 127.07. Good night.
127.07. Thanks for your help, Thomson 375. Good night. Thomson 375. We're climbing 11,000.
Jacksonville Center, 126.35. Have a good day.
Okay,
okay. Jacksonville,
good evening. This is Thomson 375,
heavy Jacksonville Center. Climbing St. Paul, 23, sir. Thank you.
South Carolina. We left Orlando Sanford International Airport in an easterly direction out towards Cape Canaveral. You might see it on the right. Maybe left towards the north, towards Carolina border, over by Jacksonville. It's TPC Sawgrass down the right hand side. Really golf runs out there, just sort of like over the top of it. From there, the route takes us up the east seaboard of the United States through the Carolinas, up towards Norfolk in Virginia. Remember, from there, it's in on into New York State. New York will be on the left hand side about 80 miles from there. You see the light of New York on the subject of that. And from there, we'll sort of follow Long Island over the Hamptons tonight. That's called Martha's Vineyard, Massachusetts. Opening at Nantucket. Then in towards Canada. Which will take us right across Newfoundland to the eastern coast of Canada. And across the Atlantic, lots of sea outside the windows. That's what you see. Get over landfall again, just as the sun comes up, just near Ireland, over by Cork, towards Dublin, and we start descending. Routing in towards the UK, we'll have on the north coast of Wales, somewhere right outside, we'll have Anglesey, land up no real, and we'll fly overhead Liverpool initially, and then towards Manchester, and then make a little right turn towards the Midlands area. Our estimate fuel arrival into East Midlands Airport is 10 to 8 local time. That's what the computer says. We've got a, oh, we're nearly there yet, but it says we're not miles away, 3,600 miles away. So the time in the UK is just gone midnight. We'll have you on the ground. Let's call this 8 o'clock. Weather is gorgeous generally. Some showers passing through the night in East Midlands. Weather forecast for the next few days is quite fair, just sunny, and we'll be on shower next morning. Alright folks, that's enough for me. Enjoy the service and hope you get an hour or two sleep. I'll speak to you in the morning.
Then 375, contact Jacksonville Center, 127.47.
We just put the seatbelt signs on because we're going to go through some storm activity on the left hand side if you've got a good window view. If you ever wonder what a thunderstorm looks like on the left hand side, you can see quite a lot actually. We're skirting around them for obvious reasons, but it's still, we still get some turbulence associated with the wind that goes round the storm. That's what happens. It's almost like a big block in the middle of the air and the wind goes round it, and you can't go through a storm, so that means that we get some turbulent air up there. Anyway, we're going to go round it, but if you're interested, we're just coming up towards Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, and we should be through this weather activity within 8 to 10 minutes. Alright, thanks, mate. cloudy. We're literally going in a straight line towards the group at the minute, and then from there we're pretty spilled out. And we should all have a 25 minutes time. It's just gone off at 7 on Friday morning.
ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back up to East Midlands Airport. The local time has just gone 8:05 in the morning. Now, whilst we turn to our final parking stand, please do remain seated with your seatbelts securely fastened until the captain has switched off the seatbelt signs and the cabin lights have then been turned back up. Only then is it safe for you to leave your seat. We do thank you kindly for not smoking on this flight, and we ask you to continue to maintain no smoking until you're well outside the terminal building here at East Midlands. And before you do leave us today, please do check around the floor area, and in particular the seatbelt in front of you, that no items are left on board. And also, before you open your head compartments, please do take care in case anything has shifted during the flight which could fall out and cause injury. If there are any passengers on board today who requested wheelchair assistance, we ask you please to remain seated until all of our other customers have disembarked, and this way the cabin crew will endeavour to assist you further. Thomson Airways is the third largest airline, flying from more than 22 UK destinations to over 200 destinations worldwide. So whatever you're booking your next flight or holiday, we'd be very happy to help. You can visit us at our travel shops on the high street, or if you prefer, you can log on to our website at thomson.co.uk or likewise firstchoice.co.uk. But it's certainly been our pleasure having you on board throughout the night. We do hope, as the first officer said before, that you had a fantastic time in Orlando. More importantly, we hope to be seeing you again in the not too distant future. So on behalf of Captain Keith Downbiz, First Officer Simon Hill, and all of your Manchester based cabin crew here at Thomson Airways, we wish you a very safe and pleasant onward journey home. As mentioned, we look forward to seeing you in the not too distant future. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and a very good morning to you all.
That one was close.